be sincere, this speech has a great implication in one's life. Ask and you shall receive. Seek and you shall find. This speech is a so great wording. So if you ask to God everything wholeheartedly with your heart and you seek for it, God will definitely give you